This experiment investigates the properties of bromelain, an enzyme contained in pineapples. Bromelain will break down the gelatin proteins into its amino acid components, hence preventing it from setting. Collect the fresh and canned pineapple samples from the fridge and the freezer and place them into clearly labeled petri dishes. Cut each sample into 5 mm cubes with a scalpel. Rinse the scalpel between each sample to avoid cross-contamination. Place 2 cubes into their respective clearly labeled tubes. 7 tubes will be needed, containing respectively fresh pineapple, canned pineapple, frozen fresh pineapple, frozen canned pineapple, boiled fresh pineapple, boiled canned pineapple, and gelatin only as a positive control. Place 1 tube containing fresh pineapple and 1 tube containing canned pineapple in a boiling water bath for 5 minutes. Meanwhile, prepare the gelatin by adding 1 packet of powder to 200 milliliters of boiling water. Stir well. Pipette 3 milliliters of liquid gelatin into each of the 7 tubes. Place all test tubes into a melting ice bath. When test tube 1 containing gelatin only has gelled firmly, you can remove all the tubes. Tilt each tube to check for gelatin consistency and record your observations in a table.